there in France, in a big advance, little Dolly turned her head.
Erinnerungszeichen nach 25 Dienstjahren bei der Staatseisenbahn, also known as commemorative badge for 25 years in German state railways, is a silver decoration awarded to railway personnel of the German Empire during years 1905-1918 for passing 25 years in railway workforce. The badge is made from silver, 5.3 cm wide and 4.3 cm high. It represents a locomotive wheel with angel wings. At the top there is a crown of Royal House Hohenzollern. At the bottom there is a plaque with number 25 and a laurel wreath. The back of the badge is hollow, with a horizontal pin and small inscription at the back of the plaque. Johann Wagner und Sohn, Berlin, W800. It is the only producer of this badge. There is also a version for 40 years of service. First National German Railway System has been established in 1871, after the Franco-Prussian War. Trains played a crucial role for the rise of German industry as well as growth of the cities. They were also the backbone of army logistics, especially during World War I, where they allowed fast unit deployment on the fronts. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe as it helps my channel a lot. Every medal shown comes from my private collection and there are more videos to come.